So Draco is released today for F2P players, and everyone has same question in their mind. Should we switch our any brawler to Draco? And the answer is no. Draco is overall 4-star brawler. He is not broken like Kit was. So any legendary brawlers cannot be replaced or switched by Draco. You can still switch these off-meta brawlers with Draco like Frank, Hank, Ash, etc. So if you switch to Draco, then buy all these gadgets, star power, and gears.